work 24/7. Talk to the people. You're my YouTube. Talk to them.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcastic vlog.
When I say I am a little hoo-hoo, my God. 7:35 on a Monday. I just finished doing some editing. I just have to do the thumbnails, but oh my God, I did a review for an edible one. Well, it got mad cannabinoids in it, but one edible is 125 milligrams. Usually I'll be going, well, I'm going to take two. I said, good thing, because I was cooking. I was like, let me just take the one, and I'm glad I did. I mean, I know I like what I feel, but I'm like, oh my God, if I did two. Anyway.
I tell you, yo, it never fails, yo. The people with the nicest cars drive the worst. See, like, it's like this asshole right here. Yeah, I tell you, I'm like, they must have money. They must have money. Because I'm like, nah, bruv.
Is jokes. When I say jokes, oh my God. So first thing, what they're talking about, I don't take public transportation, but I have in the past, and they did a pilot program to test parents being able to bring their open strollers on the bus. They have a designated area for them. And you know, it's so funny when the news, Channel 5, I watch Channel 5, when they do a poll, you know what they say? Do you think it? I'm like, I think it's gonna be a problem, like, especially, well, it's New York, it's gonna be a problem. Because it's taking away from space on the bus. I mean, even though it's a designated area, like, girl. Then the next thing, I can't believe they talking about, arguing about M&Ms. M&Ms being too, oh God, America is just dumb. Dumb. Then the Santos, oh my God. I'm just finding out when people who run for Congress, they don't do background checks. So you wait till they get in to do all that. Just throw America away. Just it's raining. Oh, a little nip nip. 38 degrees, sun. It was a good day. Productive. Got shit done. I like days like that. Yeah.
Just made me a couple of centerfolds. I flip with all at the register. Could've lived it twice if I wanted to, but I cherish this. I'm not my character. I'm a problem with the predicate. See, back then I was trapped in with the patty pin to make it happen. But that's past tense. Now they back some pen, nigga tap in. All of these girls, man, I'm blacklist. Couldn't see me through the glasses. Took the code and I cracked the shit. Kicked the door in with the tactics. In the game, bitch, no practice. With the passport going up on a foreign soil, yeah, let them stamp it. Cut the song on they dancing. Then I turn this to a mansion. Queen say she won't fall through. She want me let it work, imagine. Turn the beat into a classic. Hey, remember I was at Heracles. Don't ask me how I'm doing. But you know I'm fantastic.
Money on my mind. I don't waste no time. I come from a site where you might just lose a life. I'm a maneuver light, trying to see the light. Aiming at the sky, wanna see how high we fly. Money on my mind. I got that money on my mind, yeah. Money on my mind. I got a money on my mind.
Yeah. They hella random with the banter. I'm wide and hanging up the banister. How these labels down, see I run it. Yellow nigga got the stamina. The mediocre down float the boat. Hearing the wave, how we not running the coast? How could they see me? I'm ghost. Why do I feel like I'm goat? How I'm woke, I'm living dreams. How I'm born and I'm smart. How I'm humble and I'm honest. How the punches even seeing these thoughts and wishing for the power. Yeah, I'm feeling myself with the trade. Yeah,
I'm going to laughing party, people. It is Thursday. Yes, I'm cleaning my nose. Whatever. Regular shit. 9:30, I'm at work. Getting work done in my apartment today. Fixing some stuff in the bathroom. So I cleared all that out. So I'm just... I got on proper loungewear. I just have to put on a bra. And we good to go.
One of a kind. Who better than I?
The sink is all done. Now they're working on the shower tiles. Yay. I'm here having my breakfast and started watching a movie on Tubi, Meander. The movie just began. I'm like, okay, girl, you stupid. She lost in the middle of the road. She lost. She lays down in the middle of the road for the vehicle to stop. You know, I guess to get directions or what have you. I don't know what her, because it's like the one person stopped. That was your reason for laying in the road. The person is offering you for a ride. He's like, no, thank you. Why the fuck did you lay in the middle of the road if you weren't trying to stop to get a ride to where you're going? So the gentleman stopped. Again, this is, how much minutes am I into this movie? 3 minutes. He was like, you're like 6 miles away from the gas station. You know, be safe. Just keep walking straight. So he drives off and she, you know, beckons him. Wait. You say you lost in the middle of nowhere. You don't know where you are. You don't know where anything is. How you trusting this man? The gas station 6 miles up, and then you're gonna get in the car with him, not even in the back seat. You're getting it. Listen, shit, Ed. What's crack-a-lackin', y'all? Good morning. Oh, I could do that. I do have bacon, but I have a piece of pork left from last night. I said I feel for a bacon, egg, and cheese. So. Pork. That's my shorts. I need to put them on. Yo, if you shop at Trader Joe's, yo, make sure you get this bread, yo. The cinnamon sugar bread. Son.
Yeah. Welcome to New York.
Exclusive, make sure that it's all inclusive. I was taught, make no excuses. As a man, you can't be useless. Man up, cause these people ruthless. Down these thoughts, clueless. Lobster Mac, I'm up at roof. Chris, from my tone, you peep the smoothness. In this world, you get the loot. Then your dreams is gonna be lucid. Fool me one time, shame on you. Second time, you gonna be foolish. All that BS for the birds, it come to me, I'm chucking deuces. I stay loyal to the soil, you never out here breaking truces. On this road, it's bumps and bruises. Either you move smart or stupid. Nike's on my feet, yeah. And I got a couple swooshes. We ain't have a choice, really. It was either sports or music. Came up in that 90s.
Almost
pretty.
To my appointment, that I realized I forgot to take a mask out the car. I'm walking and I'm looking. Son of a bitch! But I wasn't there yet, so. It's a nice day, supposed to be in the low 50s. These sneakers really make me feel like I'll be going like this. These are the, what do you call these again? The Shocks. The way they're made. I love them. They're mad comfortable and shit. Supportive, but you feel like your foot is the way you're going down like that. Home's elevator fast. Something. So I'm about to head to Wendy's. I'm a little hoo-hoo. Great doctor, great eye appointment. Keep it up. Where you going, Mr. Carr? Oh.
My mother is a soldier who veteraned week after week in the trenches. My dad's a weapon against my panicked expression. Wonder if I'm like him a question that crossed my conscience pretty often. I'm guessing prayer ain't, cause he ate off of my mother's depression. 100-hour weeks without a second to rest. My life's a blessing that's been given by a hard day's work. Another question, let me ask you what your hard day's worth. A child's smile, the dollar spent on dinner let the heartaches hurt. So let me ask you what your hard day's worth. Let me ask you what your hard day's worth.
Great seeing my brother and my nephews as always. I'm in the city now. I'm in all the boroughs today. Brooklyn, Queens, Atlanta. No, well, yeah, I was all over. In the city now. Oh. Back to Brooklyn. It's been a good day. It's been a good day. It's been a nice weekend. Tomorrow's brunch. Pretty cool. Looking forward to that. What are they doing? What are y'all doing? What are y'all doing? Out of the brunch, time to head back to Brooklyn. What up, y'all? Good morning, happy Monday. We made it. 8:23. I'm on my way to the plantation. It's been a great weekend. Let's make it a great week. Of course, watching the news and the fuckery. Oh, he's like, you can't make this shit up. So, which insurance? It's not all car insurance. You have Allstate. You have Geico. There's another one. Who is it? I forgot who it is right now. But they're not going to be, if you're driving a Hyundai or a Kia, I forgot, between something in 1999. It's 99. Because I forgot what my Kia? I think my Kia was a 2020. So I would have been safe if I kept it. They're not going to be carrying, covering those vehicles. You have that insurance, they're not going to cover no, because those vehicles, I don't know if you watch TikTok or even, I don't think it's been on the news, but like what they call the something boys, the Kia boys, where they just come in, they take a USB and boom and start up your shit. They're easy to steal because there's not a safety thing implemented in those vehicles that are now in the vehicles that were made after that. Ain't that a bitch? So if mad, that sucks like balls. So you're gonna have to find it. My thing is, other insurance carriers might catch up to the same thing. So then, who gonna insure my shit? That's crazy. I mean, that's crazy. Like, this is what we pay insurance for. They steal my shit. Work it out.
What up, y'all? All right, why we not driving? Green light. I'm not beeping my horn, but y'all need to move. It was a good day. Work was steady. I know I had some things to do, and I got there, did that. Some other things came in, handled that. It's a light day. I appreciate it. But the day still moved by fast, quickly, the weather is hell is away. What is it? The temperature 54 degrees. You better go ahead, global warming. Shit, take ting, make joke, but it is what it is. So this car got different features. I'm still learning this shit. I probably won't even know the whole thing. Yeah, but one of the safety features on it. All right, I always do the base. Would that be the base? I don't do no bells and whistles. I forgot the term for it right now, but I don't add this or that, because you have three tiers, and I always take the first tier. I don't need no fancy shit. We good. They come fancy enough. Anyhow, so it has a thing where if someone, kid or ball or object in front of your car, the car stops, and they have all these things that the car got. But I'm like, how good can it be? Last night on the way home from the city, this dumbass
decides to just walk out into the street. Honey, this whole car went, stop. I was like, when I say stop, it's like I slammed my foot on the brake. And I was like, son of a bitch, it works. But it ain't cool. Because, yo, the seat, I mean, it's great. But, son, if you don't have a good neck or back. You work 24-7. Talk to the people. You're on my YouTube. Talk to them.
Yeah, 24-7. Genius Auto Detailing. Yeah, you know, we out here.
All right, Joe. Cool beans. All right, Joe.